You have to stay very, very still for me because you're going very deep in your ear. I'm going to stretch your ear at the entrance. It's very inflamed. Your ear can have quite long as well. So I've got it all recorded to you exactly what I'm doing. So it's not vacuuming very well.
It's too soft, isn't it?
Yeah, see what it does, it just clogs the tube. So I might just put some olive oil just to soften it and then I'll go back in and remove it. Yeah, I've got access, so that's really good. So I'm just going to use the big sucker because it's not powerful enough. So it'll be louder now, Uncle, okay? Getting the instruments difficult in your ear, but it's swollen. Most of it out, just a little bit left. Sticky. And just on the outside part, Uncle, you may feel me a bit, but we're nowhere near your ears, and don't worry. That would have made a difference to your hearing, that would have improved, yeah?
That would
have
proper stuff,
yeah? Yeah, it's right on the eardrum as well, so that will improve your hearing.
No, no,
just cleaning around the edge as well. Whilst we're here, in the air, let's just clean it all out. Feeling all okay, Uncle?
Mm-hmm. No, 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 no. Okay.
Okay, I'm really pleased with that. I've got all that out. I've got all recorded. I'll send you the video to see the procedure.
Yeah.